and just fight and build partnerships and just hang in there, okay, it's the Oakleigh way.